Hello everyone, we are going to continue with solving the equation system. One interesting method is having the coefficient matrix, and maybe share with the unit matrix E, and if it is equivalent to unit matrix shared with the matrix C, then E is A inverse. And it is very interesting to do that so. And we have an example. An example is A is 0, 3, minus 2, 4. And we are going to build this one. Then we have 0, 3, minus 2, 4. And the unit and unit matrix must be the same dimension. It's 1, 0, 0, 1. So we will move this here and move and find another by this. So if this one must be here, then the first element must be 1. So it is equivalent to, we change the row, minus 2, 4, 0, 3, and also this, 0, 1, 1, 0. Now we can multiply it. We are going to divide this. Minus 1 divided by 2, which is equivalent to just a second, I must change my pen. It is 1 minus 2 minus 2 and 0, 3, and it is 0 minus 5, 1, 0. Then we must make this 0. Then we must divide by 2 divided by 2 divided by 0 plus, and it is equivalent to 1, and it is 2 plus minus 2, 0, 0, 3, and this one is 2 divided by 0, 2 divided by 0, 3 multiplied by 1, plus 0 is 2 divided by 3, and 0 is minus half, and this is 1, 0. Now we will make this 1, then divide it by 1 third, it is equivalent to 1, 0, 0, 1, and 2 divided by 3, minus half, 1 divided by 3, and 0. Then we have a E and we have a A in there. This is so simple. It is very useful for very difficult or higher dimension of the coefficient matrix. And we are going to have another example. We are going to have we have 2x e minus 8xe equals to 3. A is 0, minus 1, 2, minus 1, 3, 1, minus 1, 1, 1. B equals to minus 3, minus 2, 1, 0. And C equals to 2, 0, minus 1, 1, 1, 2. We are going to factorize this part, then it is 2e minus a x b equals to 3 and x equals to something, or because B is quadratic and the determinant of B is 3 minus 3 multiplied by 0 minus minus 2 multiplied by 1, it is 2. B inverse is 1 divided by 2. Those two change the place and those two change its sign. And for this inverse, 2e minus 8 equals to, we have this e, if we want to take the e there and this 2e minus 8 in there. Then 2e, a is 3 by 3 matrix. Then E, 2, 0, 0, 0, 2, 0, 0, 0, 2, minus 8, 0, minus 1, 2, minus 1, 3, 1, minus 1, 1, 1. Then it is 2 minus 0 is 2, it is 1, it is minus 2, it is 1, it is minus 1, it is minus 1, it is 1, minus 1, and 1. It is each of us. It is. Now we are going to share it with the E. 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. Now we can change this row with this row, or this row with this row, doesn't matter. We can change this row with this row. F was on 1 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 1. And this is 2. 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. This is exponent. Now we have 1 here and 1 here. We give that one 0 and that one 0. Then it is the we will have 0, 0 here. Then we multiply, then we add those two. It cannot be. It must be 0 here. This one minus this one. Minus 1 plus 2. It's going to be 1 minus 1 minus 1 minus 1, 2, 1 minus 2, and it is 0, 0, 1. It is 1 plus 1, it's 2. And here, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, and it is 0 minus 1, 1. We will have 1 here, then divide by 2, divided by 2 is 1, divide. Now we will have 0 here, minus 2 plus 3 is equivalent 1 minus 1 minus 1, 0, 1, minus 2 multiplied by minus 1 is 2, minus 2 is 0, and 0, 0, 1, and here 0, 1, 0. 0, 1 is 3. Minus 2 and 0. And 0, minus 1, 1, and 1. You have this. Now within this 2 must be 0. This 2. Then we take this plus this. 1 plus and 1 plus. It is equivalent 1, 0, 0, 1 is 1. And 1 plus minus 1 is 0. And 1 plus minus 1 is 0. 0. 0, 1, you have cookies, and 1, 0, this one is 1, and here 2, this is 1 plus 1, so 0, 0, 1, and here 0, 1 plus 0 is 1, minus 2 plus 1 is minus 1, 0, 0 is 0, and here 0, 0 is, here is 1 minus 2, 0, 0 is 0, and then minus half plus 1 is, this one is dead, and minus half minus 1 is minus three halves. And half plus zero is half. Then this is 2e minus 8 in there. Now you are going to multiply this one with 3. This one with 3. Then
it was very interesting, and I
believe that you, all of you, hypnotized. Okay, for this, see you on next.